It's your boy Philadelphia Freeway. You know, today, Thursday, we like almost 2 weeks away from the album. We up New York, about to run around, do some press, get some business taken care of. You know how we do. Stay tuned. I'll let you. It's Philadelphia Freeway. According to you, off of Starbucks. You live around here in Starbucks. They didn't call the police on me yet. So, it's a good day.
The stick, is that a stigmata? If you don't hustle where I live, then you don't get nada. Was a disgrace to my mom, caught my first case, grinding in the crack house on my
But you know what it is too? They had a shadow ban on my page, like, I always like to know what's going on. You know what I mean? I always been like that. Like, if I hear somebody, I'm like, who that? What's going on with him? What's his situation? And that's when Meek was backstage. He was
hungry the motherfucker.
He was rapping to everybody. Even spit some bars to me and shit. I was like, damn, it's fire. You know what I mean? I was like, well, I just was hearing you on the radio. And then Beanie Siegel, he spit the freestyle going at Jay-Z to Jada backstage. I filmed that shit on the flip cam. That shit was crazy. That was like back then. Flip cam.
Can we get free mic'd up, please?
Yeah. Like, my hand was shaking, like, filming that shit, like. Because I'm like, you know what I mean? I'm like, yo. At the end of the day, I'm like, you're probably the biggest Beanie Siegel fan. I'm like, what you talking about? What you talking about? Like, I'm like, everybody ripped it. Yeah, hell yeah. But at the time, I was hyped. Like, oh shit, I filmed that. But I thought that was the wave, you know what I mean? Like, you do some content and people post it, and it's like, you just hype that your shit is out there. It's like, oh, they fucking, they taking off of it crazy. It's mad moments that I caught that at the time, I just filmed it and let it go, and I was hyped that it was out there.
Working.
That's what's up.
How you feeling?
I'm good, yeah, man. Getting ready to knock this interview out with your bro. It's coming, man. The new album dropped June 22nd. You know what I'm saying?
Man, one of my favorite rappers from Philly. Definitely top five favorite rappers from Philly. And if y'all follow this hip hop thing, y'all know Philly. Man, it's like them niggas just when they're born, they just know how to rap. This shit is crazy out there. I don't know what's in the water, but yeah, man, without further ado, everybody welcome Freeway. Give it up, y'all. Yo, come on. Y'all been on the
ground.
Shit, you coming through.
Freeway.
What's good, man? How's everything?
Good, man. Grounded, man.
Was a disgrace to my mom, caught my first case, grinding in the crack house on my 26th hour. No fresh pair of clothes, took no shower. I was posted like the baker trying to flip the flower. Couple older Muslims tried to give us dower. Then the people raided us, this went sour.
Freeway out. Way Philadelphia Freeway. Make sure y'all get that tank free. Easily offended. It means everything. To have Freeway, the legend himself, to be on my podcast, Easily Offended, with Movie Matt, Myrtle Mook. It's a blessing, man. Big fan, been a big fan. Free dropped a fucking classic. His first album was classic. That's a fact. Yeah, you know what it is. Your boy Philadelphia Freeway, we in Brooklyn. You know, just got finished doing a couple interviews, productive day. That new album, Think Free, is coming real soon, June 22nd. Get ready for it.
Cheer. It's the Rock, you bastards.